5-Minute Bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Ernest Rutherford. Ernest Rutherford, 1st Baron Rutherford of Nelson, was born on August 30, 1871 in Spring Grove, near Nelson, New Zealand. He was the 4th of 12 children of James Rutherford and Martha Thompson, who had both immigrated to New Zealand as children. His childhood was characterized by the rural environment of New Zealand. Rutherford's education began at Fox Hill Primary School and continued at Nelson College, where he studied from 1887 to 1889. There he showed talent not only on the rugby team, but also as an excellent student, particularly in mathematics and science. From 1890, Rutherford studied at Canterbury College in Christchurch. It was there that his interest in physics was awakened, particularly by Professor of Chemistry Alexander William Bickerton. Rutherford graduated with honors in mathematics and physics. In 1894, Rutherford applied for a scholarship to study in Great Britain, which he was eventually awarded. This enabled him to begin his research at the Cavendish Laboratory of the University of Cambridge in 1895, under the direction of Sir Joseph John Thomson. At Cambridge, Rutherford improved his experimental skills and began researching radioactivity. In 1897, he recognized that the ionizing radiation of uranium consists of different types of particles. In 1902, Rutherford's research led to the hypothesis that chemical elements can change into elements with a lower atomic number through radioactive decay.